interesting to me that maybe the only person doing worse in the polling right now than Terry McAuliffe is Joe Biden.